10 seconds on the clock. And it does look like
3 seconds.
That was incredible, yeah. But it does seem like the position is kind of fizzling out now. Aren't too many pawns on the board. But is there a question about Black's king?
Has Magnus just blundered his knight?
Has
the white rook
can
come across
blundered.
Giving a check.
Oh, look at his face.
And the black knight falls off. There we go, check.
He's just blundered. Complete blunder.
What?
Wow.
Magnus self-destructs. He just loses his knight on the next move.
Wow. And he resigns.
Pragg wins again against Magnus.
Praggnanandhaa, he beats Magnus Carlsen again. What just happened?
It's the type of one-move blunder that we're not used to seeing from Magnus, but he has creeped into his game in the last year or so. Just one moment.